In this video, I'm going to show you how you can play GeForce Now on the Steam Deck with the Steam Deck controllers. Let's get into this. So some people might ask, why in the world would you even want to play GeForce Now with a Steam Deck? That's because you do have some benefits with GeForce Now. The first being, there's certain games that you can play in GeForce Now that you cannot play in Steam Deck. For instance, Destiny 2 being one of them. The second is you can actually max out your graphical settings and get 60 FPS without a problem, because again, this is running the RTX 3080. And the third being, Steam Deck is limited when it comes to storage space, so you always have to worry about how many games can you keep on your device, unless you get like a micro SD card. But with cloud gaming, you don't have to worry about that, and you don't have to worry about downloads and patches. You can play games instantly. So as you can see here, I have my Steam Deck connected via HDMI. So you're not able to see my screen, but I'm able to navigate and you guys are able to see what is going on my Steam Deck. So to get started, I'm going to show you guys how to do this. You first want to hit the Steam button and you want to go to power here and you want to go to switch to desktop. So I can't show you guys this because it doesn't do anything with HDMI plugged in, but you guys are going to want to go and download Google Chrome from the desktop. Once you do so, if you open this up and go to your library, if you scroll all the way right to non-Steam like I have here, you're going to see Google Chrome, and you need to go this way in order for this to work. If you try to do this on desktop for some reason, it doesn't notice your Steam controller. So we're going to just open up Google Chrome here. And for this part, I'm going to use my connected Bluetooth controller. Now, if I wasn't connected via HDMI, I can't do all of this in my Steam Deck. But because I'm connected via HDMI, I'm going to use my Bluetooth controller here. So I'm going to open up GFN, as you guys are seeing right here. This is Google Chrome. So GFN is opening up for you guys. So I'm right in my GFN. So I'm going to play Destiny 2. So I'm going to come here and click Destiny 2 to play. All right, so that's done. I don't need my keyboard anymore. But something you guys are going to want to do, my trackpad is working now with the Steam Deck, is you're going to want to open this up here. All right, so for some reason, you're going to need to exit out, and then you're going to have to push play again to get it to work. But once you do so, you'll see it should launch on its own. But if you guys try to open Destiny 2 and GFN and it's not opened up, just exit out and then open. You see the loading wheel. That means it's ready to go. So we're just going to minimize this and Destiny 2 should work for us. So as you can see right here, Destiny 2 is booting up for us. And we're going to just play some Destiny 2 using our Steam Deck controller. So I'm going to hit A and you see it registered that button right there. All right, so we're going to choose our garden here. We're going to pick my hunter. We're going to open directory. And we're going to try to do a Vanguard mission here. I'm going to click this one. We just hit launch and we're able to get right into this. As you can see, I'm doing this all on my Steam Deck and with my Steam Deck controller. Alright, so as you guys have seen here, this is Destiny 2 running on Steam Deck. And I'm using my Steam Deck controller. Look, I look up, I look down, look up, look down, look left, look right, zoom in, zoom out, fire, fire, right, this is all running this controller. Now let me show you something that makes GFN so incredible, right? So if I come here and if I go to open settings, right, just want to show you guys what I'm running right now with GFN. You guys are going to see graphics, how amazing. Again, full screen using the max resolution, but as you can see here, everything's to the highest and max, everything is turned up all the way, right? Incredible stuff for GFN. All right, so yeah, gameplay is pretty solid here. I'm able to get some really cool headshots. I'm able to fire. And you can config this too. Oh my goodness, what was that? I don't know what killed me, but thanks, my guy. I think I got ran over. But as you can see, this is definitely playable on the Steam Deck using the Steam Deck controllers. I don't know where I am in this stage. I just keep seeing people getting like shot and killed. But let me see if I can do some damage as well. I don't know what's going on. It's a lot of chaos. Oh my. Anywho, Alright, so I'm gonna back up and wait for the madness to be over. But I do want to show you guys how you do this, right? So this is why I said it's really important for you guys to go through that library menu. So if you hit Steam, you have access to this, right? So if you use the desktop, you cannot do this. So in order to get this to work, I'm just gonna move this over here. So you have to click configure settings, and I'm going to show you the right one to get. So this is really important for this to work. So you come here and you have to choose this one here, the keyboard WASD and mouse. So once you do so, you then can use the Steam Deck controller, right? But the cool thing about this is that you can actually edit the layout. So for instance, you can come to joystick, and if you feel like the mouse is too sensitive, you can adjust it right here. So again, higher it, lower it, but overall, good stuff right there. But yeah, you can also change the button. So this is not like your traditional buttons for it maps it pretty close, but there's still some buttons that are missing if you're familiar playing on consoles, right? So you have to set it to your preference, but I can assure you and I can tell you that this works really well. And the cool thing about this is that if you set it once, that's all you have to do, and whenever you open this up again, it's all saved. And I should be doing another video showcasing this working on Google Stadia. And so again, this works for all of the other cloud gaming platforms and services as well. So yeah, just want to showcase this stuff. If you guys like this video, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel. We have more Steam Deck videos coming your way. Appreciate you guys. We'll catch you guys in the next one. Till next time, fellas. Peace out.